Because you know what? Like I say again, I'm a dreamer. I remember living in the woods of Jamaica, dreaming of being places like these. You know what I mean? Yeah. I had no idea how it would happen, but I followed it. I followed the dream. Not just that, I work at it. It takes hard work. I tell you what, Sarah Christine over here can tell you about that. Anyone here as a musician, an artist on a whole, can tell you that it's not easy. Being an artist is not easy. And so therefore, that's why we appreciate so much when you come out and support this vibe, because hey, without you, we are nothing. So thanks again. Follow the rainbow.
The rain, oh yes, the rainbow.